Blockchain Factory is a team from various business units jointly working on introducing blockchain, distributed ledger, and applying it to the future of mobility within Daimler Mobility. The existing platforms, as they stand now, are mostly structured around silos. Silos meaning one company or a group of companies deliver a service or a set of services. The innovation is you can bundle services from 20 companies, deliver them to the customer as if one company has delivered it. Customers get identified once across the whole ecosystem, and then they can use this identity to sign transactions with any of the silos and any of the operators. It's very easy to identify companies, vehicles, and customers, and this is what blockchain provides. And this is the true revolution behind blockchain and distributed ledger technology.
What is really important for us is when we work with a startup together, it's a partnership at eye level. So in the end of the day, we co-create together. And I think we can profit a lot from their knowledge and also from their enthusiasm in this topic.
Evan gives a framework in a technical and a legal way to build new business models and new possibilities to connect several companies.
The nature of the cooperation with Daimler Mobility is mainly that we're creating a mobility blockchain platform with all the different partners with all these different key capabilities.
We are not like the normal customer or clients and the vendor relationship. We're actually really working in the partnership.
If we can get a decentralized digital platform to work, this will be really a milestone that has never been achieved before.
I love the addressed challenge to contribute all our knowledge together with other startups and to be part of a future of mobility.
I don't want to sound too biased, but I truly believe that what we are just seeing as a glimpse on the horizon, it's something that will come and will really influence every single part of our lives.
We are now in the second phase of the development with a goal of being product and market ready by mid next year and achieve our strategic vision.